My name is Peter Nistor. I'm an organization with the football.
Okay, and you've organized today's tournament?
Yes, and people from Darnal, Eastwood A team and B team.
Right, okay, good. And what was the score in the last match?
And 5-3. I'm scoring 4 goals.
Well done. Can you tell us why you organized it?
I organization because I play before in my country, 4 league. The Slovakian 4 league, I play normal life. I play with academy and Michalovce, my city, town and birth. In the Slovakia nearly Kosice, the second town in the Slovakia. So I like to football. So my best sport, football.
Okay.
Play my life.
Okay. And how long have you been here?
I've been here 6 years. I like to England. I'm working at the moment. Everything I have job. I'm out. My family together here, so
okay.
I'm just only now in the plane, just only Slovakian team.
And have you been welcomed here?
Yeah, I'm like to play in playing before Bradford, Leeds, Derby, London, Birmingham playing. So okay. Just only Slovakian team.
What's important to you about football? Why is it you like it?
I'm like because you like nice football. So I'm with the bone, my father plays well.
Yeah.
Whole family might play. Because I play Ace, Roma and Michalovce, Slovakia first time. So
I'm gonna ask whether you'd heard of this guy, Robbie Howell.
Yeah, Robbie Howell.
The first Romani footballer.
I know him because I am been a lot of time in history, the England. I've been the library and he's a study with the old football and history.
You've heard of him, yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Hi! Amateur. Here we're playing football!
Pani Šigunka, pochádzam zo Slovenska a do Veľkej Británie som prišiel v 2008 a žijem tu už pomaličky 5 rokov a je mi tu lepšie a žijem tu s celou rodinou. A každú sobotu sa stretávame my ako komunity Romovia a hrávame medzi sebou futbal, lebo to je náš koniček. Futbalu som začínal, keď som mal 9 rokov na Slovensku. A som prišiel tu do Veľkej Británii a stále to pokračujem. Všetko hrávam ako ligové zápasy, len hrávam priateľské zápasy medzi nami, Rómov. A aby ste videli, že aj my, Rómovia, máme talenty vo fotbale. A ja som bol veľmi prekvapený, keď mi ukázal túto pán, že tu v Anglicku hrával ligovú triedu. Hráč,
Sheffield United.
This guy here?
Yes. Sheffield United. He's Robbie Howell.
Robin Howell. Robbie Howell. Je to Róm. Ma veľmi prekvapilo. Tak aby ste vedeli vy, že aj my Rómovia máme talenty. Nie len tí, čo len medzi rodinami berú hrať futbal do ligových hráčov, ale aby ste vedeli o tom, že berte aj takých hráč, napríklad my ako Romovia, že aj nemáme talenty. A ešte som nevidel na Slovensku alebo tu, vo Veľkej Británii alebo v inom štáte hrať Róma, jedine len teraz, keď mi ukázal tento pán, že tu hral Robi a som bol veľmi prekvapený. Tak aby ste vedeli, že aj my Romovia máme na to, aby sme sa dostali tam, kde vy ostatní.
Toto je to,
as you said, why it's important, what's good about
football? Well, depends on the scale. Soccer pre mňa znamenalo
football. Football pre mňa znamenalo veľa, lebo ja som začínal akože od malička a ja som to... Ten talent mám od môjho otca, lebo môj otec hrával veľa rokov futbal a on bol výborný a perfektný hráč. Tak pre mňa futbal znamenal veľa. A mám teraz 30-35 rokov a stále pokračujem s tým futbalom.
Have you ever heard of Robbie Holly? Have you ever heard of him?
No.
No.
I never.
Never heard of him.
No,
just now, first time.
He played over 120 years ago. Quite a lot of Roma football.
Yes.
Quaresma, Andrea Pirlo.
Yes.
Hadji, Giorgi Hadji. All Roma footballers.
Yeah.
We talk a lot about black footballers.
You mean a bloodish?
Yes, I know.
And we should do the same for Roma.
Yes.
Goal!
My name is Richard Gazi.
Okay. And how long have you been here?
10 years, nearly 10 years.
Yeah. Okay. And how long have you been playing football?
Long time. My parents play football, you know. So up.
Yeah.
About 17 years altogether, about 18 years. Together, you know, for parents, and maybe I'm finished, you know, my children play football.
Yeah. Who are you playing for today?
Sorry?
Who do you play for today? Who's your team today?
My team is lots of people in my country, you know, play the football, just like football, life for football.
Yeah.
That same team for my country, you know, Slovakia, play my team as well. Play for England, play for England as well, for team friend. Coming Josephine, you know, sometime Derby, Sheffield, all together play like by drink, you know, together like friend, play team, 4 or 5 team coming, play every week.
Yeah, so this is fairly regular thing you do.
Yeah, life, you know, football since first.
It's important in your life, yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it so important? What is it about it?
I don't know, you know. For somebody, you know, when you play football, somebody know like work only just football, sport. My parents, you know, about 40 years ago, is living in Holland.
Yeah.
They play football as well. They're Germany as well. Play football is Braga. They play football, you know. Somebody say, you know, must be doing something, activity, you know. Somebody asking for Sheffield, Barnsley, you know, Rotherham, Doncaster, together going to Eastwood, playing football, making some activity for children. Because I play football, another one. Play children, you know.
All estas kidelas savi dikenas son dikenas kidenas savu shajjanando normalnyo sutjas penkere bavinas
duotre. We got lots of people there, maybe 60, 70 people. Everybody for 5, 10 pounds. You got help for somebody, you know.
Yeah.
Got children, got 6, 7 children, no work, you know, for helping. All together give money.
Yeah.
Who's win, that money go to the family. When you go to play, if win, must buy some nice dishes, you know, everything nice together, same.
How does football compare here to back in Slovakia? It's similar.
Well, it's beautiful in England football.
Yeah?
Yeah, beautiful.
Why?
You know, play to Slovakia, you know, it's difficult because it's no worries. That job there is down, you know. Everything down. Play football, it's not like England, you know.
Yeah.
England are a nice team, nice clubs, everything nice.
And have you had any problems since you've come here?
No, any problem.
Yeah.
Well, I'm working. I got wife, 2 kids, normal.
Yeah.
I got nice children, nice job, everything nice, beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm working 2 jobs. I'm working for Penai Food for food production.
Yeah.
And I'm working for Z&D. They're the company, some cleaner there, you know. Product doing this, nice job. Yeah.
So how many hours a week do you work?
I'm working about every day, 40, 15 hours. Every day, 5 days.
Difficult.
Beautiful.
Vynikající, chlapci.
More sar šukare, si pičo. Banmo.
Ready?
Yes. Jakhle tu jde? A ok, ok, min kleru, mišťo, parada.
Thank you, Steve. Cheers. Thank you for listening. Thank you very much.
You're going?
Yeah, we'll go.
You go.
Thank you.
Want some drink or something like that?
No, it's fine. Thank you.